Greetings, this is Darvan, and welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena, where in our last episode we kind of did stuff, and eventually we found this dungeon, and there's another dungeon nearby as well, so we'll see how this goes, how much loot we get, you know. That sort of thing. And also how battered we get. I believe you can only carry 99 items in a stack, so yeah. How many trolls? Right, so that module's basically repeated, so that's what we've got. We've got two modules, it looks like, yeah. It's just basically repeated, so this is going to be a small dungeon. I don't know if this, doesn't look like there's any stairs down there. So this may just be a small dungeon, which would be good. Although it does mean a lot of swimming, though, apparently. Which in turn means more resting. So it's welcome to the grind. You know. Actually, it's not too bad. Okay, that's going to take us back round that way. I know there's a hidden room in there. Which apparently has a fire demon in it by the sounds of it. Okay. Oh no, never mind. I'll take my 316 gold pieces. And carry on, because that'll go round and take us up to there and then come down like this bit. So sure, why not? There's no way to get into these bits here simply because of the way the module is. We know that much. Oh no, actually the dungeon may be bigger, because that's not the edge of the wall, that's a pit. Okay. Fair enough. Means recognizing, well we can recognize that, because that goes into a wall and there's stuff in there. We've done that one. I believe there's only two ways into this, the way this module is. But the good news is that it basically takes up. Yeah. It takes up the entire module for us, so this is like the outside. We can. For now, whatever's in there can stay in there. That just follows that round. So let's come back, we'll come back and do that. Because I do kind of want to know what the next module is going to be. Oh. Peripheral vision for the win. So you can see this bit repeating again. It also gives you a fair idea, because it's like the edge is actually here. That's where the edge of the module is, so. Again, we won't be able to get into that bit, the same as we can't get into that bit. But we can get into here and follow that round. Let's have a look, what's the best way here? Because that ends there, so yeah, okay. The stairs. Well, I was going to say, when I knew the iron golem was down here, unless he despawned, which apparently we just got out of the area for him to despawn and he turned into a bunch of warriors. Okay. Closing down there. Should consider resting at some point. probably down now. Because basically beyond these, that should take us, yeah, that'll take us down here, but we can cut that out. We're heading down here. And yeah, somewhere up there is probably the easiest way to get somewhere to rest. It's a bit of a trek, but I kind of like having my back to solid wall, i.e. the edge of the dungeon. Because it generally means that if anyone's going to come from us, they can only come from one direction. So let's rest, and then I will call it here, I think. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it here. This has been Darvane doing a Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye.